All right, what's over here? Oh yeah, I think that's where the... Yeah, see the chest as well right there. I did pick it up after all. Okay, so I guess we could go back. I don't have to fight all these guys, so that's good. Let me get some of these mushrooms, I guess. Make some mushroom stew if I ever need it. Hopefully I have some of the other brown ones. Oh, but they're right here, so I guess I'll get some while I'm at it as well. Alright, let's go back before something happens. Since something always happens to me. Okay. I just gotta fight this freaking current to get up here. Which is really annoying, and I hear a zombie. There you at, bro. Huh? Wanna go? Ah, he's getting... He's fighting the current. He's gonna get... Like, what you call it? Swept away, I guess you could say, by the current. Just gonna get some iron really quick before I leave, and we're good to go. If I could get up here. Okay, is this the way? Yep. All right, now we can move on to the final mountain, I guess. Aw, man, really? Come on. Wanna go? Come at me, bro. Oh, he's taking a dip. Oh, no, he's coming back again. I guess he doesn't like swimming. Oh, there's more iron right there. Alright, so how do I go about getting up there again? Guess I just have to dig my way up. Which is just right here. Oh sh, what the hell is that? Oh, don't tell me my map glitched out for some reason. Looks as though it did. Which sucks. Yeah, I think everything else got messed up. Freaking creeper guy here. No. Oh, okay, good. Oh, here was another entrance right here. Look at that. Oh shit, another. Oh shit, there's two of them. Come on, you wanna go? You wanna go? Still see you guys. Hey. Alright, there's one down. Come on, bro. Jump shot. Oh shit. Alright, looks as, like I said, looks as though the map is messed up, I think. Or so I think. Maybe it's just that part. I guess some of these mods interfered with the map. Wait, where am I going? I think I'm going all the way around. I don't want to do that. Let's try go... Oh shit, a skeleton's on me. Just book it. Alright, I thought it was this way. Okay, let's try to go back this way, I guess. Oh, is that right? Oh yeah, it is. Shit. Where you at, bro? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Die! Yes! Holy crap. Thought I was dead right there. As long as nothing sneaks up on me, I should be good. Alright. Stay here for a little bit. I don't wanna risk it. Should probably mark this on my mini-map as well. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Hopefully nothing tries to mess with me. Okay, let's see. I guess this would be mountain number 3. I'll just put mountain 3. Okay, there we go. Let's get out of here before some other things tries to attack me. What is that? What is that? Ah, oh, not a skeleton. Shit. Just run. Creeper. What is that? It looks like a fire creeper. Ah, oh, not another ray. Please, no. These guys are overpowered. Freaking skeleton's still shooting me. Like a douche. Just go. Just go. Just go. Ah, none of them. Oh shit, there's two of them. Forget that. Man, these guys are quick. These guys are really quick. God damn it. Overpowered. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? God damn it. He's gonna end up killing me, watch. Okay, there. Now where am I going? Well, I got another entrance right there. After like, what, 5 minutes of searching, there was so many entrances I could have just gone through. Alright, I think... yeah, that's probably the wrong way to go, but oh well. Going this way anyways, I guess. Holy crap, this mountain's huge. From the outside. Oh, was that gold? Nah, I guess I'll get some. While I'm here. Oh, it was only one piece of gold. So much for that. I was hoping for maybe like at least 5. Alright, I can't even tell if I'm going the right way. Is it that way or this way? Oh, there's some random lava fall. And a zombie. To which I'm gonna kick his ass. Come on, bro. What did he drop? Oh, I got some flesh. I think I am going the right way because I remember this. Okay, I thought something was behind me. Getting all paranoid. Yeah, I remember this. So, this should be this way. What is that, a spider? Yeah, it's another... even though they are, I think they're called cave spiders, there's not even a cave. One's just outside. Alright, did he just despawn right now? Yeah, I think he just despawned. I guess they're not very... they don't like the sun, I guess, that much. Should I get some of that? Whatever. I think I have plenty of that. Sure, cane. At the house. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is my house right here, up ahead. Hopefully. No? Oh, there's my boat. I guess I'll leave that over there whenever I need it. So, yep. This is gonna be my house, even though it hasn't really... oh, there it goes. Now it popped in. And I gotta start getting some of the sugar cane. Oops, didn't want to knock down all of them. Oh shit, not a torch either. Alright, let's place this back. And collect some of it that fell to the ocean. And put some of it back. Holy crap. Got a stack of 64 out of that. And plus 13. Okay, where's some of it that took off by accident? Oh, here we go. Right here. No, not the cookie. Try and plant a cookie. Okay, I think that's... oh no, I could put some right here, I guess. Even though... what the hell? Even though I have a lot, but... I'll just plant these last two, I guess. Okay. Let's go stash this diamond that I got. Oh, there's some more creepers over there that I could tame if I wanted to. Alright, look at that. 26 diamond. I should probably make another pickaxe, I guess, since I have so many. And I'll stash some of this, and was it necro orbs? Some of these cave orbs and mushroom. Oh wait, mushrooms I guess considered food related, so I'll stash in my food chest. Since that's why I have it. And sugarcane, I guess it could be food related since you can make sugar or get sugar from that. Got some of this iron though. There's some in here. Yeah, I have a like shitload now. Look at that, two stacks of 64. Alright, pretty sure this is the food. Yes it is. Mushrooms. Oh yeah, and diamond. Pickaxe. Almost forgot. Let's see. Yeah.